I can make my classroom more kid-centered by putting my needs of my students first and thinking about ways to make the learning relevant to them and important to them. It's not about what I'm accustomed to in my habits or traditions or routines. It's about where they need and meeting them wherever they are today. And so sometimes I just junk my plan and go something different to meet their needs. But like that's the work.